marvellous. She plays every story. Sometimes I'd be laughing so much. I'm going to stop sitting here. It's going to make me some shaking as I feel. The rubbish is coming out of his mouth.
And how much influence do you have of the way, you know, the picture was made there? Which way did you show?
Well, the first painting, I'd never influence at all, and I thought I was going to die because it was so uncomfortable. But after that, when I walked in, they've got a settee for me. I'm so excited. And I kind of shuffled around to make sure, you know, the first couple of sittings, you have to make sure I was really comfortable. But then when you got so much paint down, I had to stay like that, really. But you kind of automatically went like it. You know, like Pavlov's dog, you sort of see the settee, and that's how I see it.
Did you get a glimpse before the painting was finished? Did you allow you to see it?
You saw it the whole time, because the painting was facing you. Because if the canvas is so big, if he was painting behind, he'd be running back and forth all the time. So he painted, and he'd turn around to look at you, then go back to the canvas so you could see it the whole time.
What's the moody guy?
Moody's not a word. I'd say about many character traits, personality traits, which I like in a person. It's nothing more than being dull and dreary.
Thanks.
You know, someone who's exciting, interesting, funny, serious. You know, every single personality trait was mixed up in that one person.
And how do you feel
now? I know, but the thing is, he just crept in at night, he didn't come to any of these things, he wouldn't have spoken to any cameras or anything, but all the time we'd have been having some trouble.
Do you think he would like?
Oh, of course he would, you should, you know. He'd be very proud of him, his bones, really.
Thank you very much.
All right.